Hi. How are you? Are you ready for the show? Really? Who's ready for the show? Do you have your pajamas on? Huh? Yoo-hoo. Are we ready? What was that?
Tweety, what are you doing?
What?
Are you ready for the show?
Yeah, I'm ready. Can you hear me? Yeah. I'm Tweety. We're going to start the show. Oh, hi, Meredith. Hi. Hi, Tweety. Oh, yeah. Thank you. 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 Are you wearing your pajamas?
Tweety, can you let him come over here?
No.
I want to come over there.
No.
I want to start the show.
No. Stop laughing. It's not funny.
Are they laughing?
Yeah. Yeah. Peek-a-boo! Boo!
Okay, that's enough of you, Tweety. Oh my gosh. Hey, how's everybody doing today? Great. I hope you're doing well. It's a rainy day out here in Jersey. That's where we're at. That's where I'm at. Hi, Drew. Hi, Will. Andrew, Holly, Lincoln, and Emily. How are you, everybody? Good to see everybody here again. Did you see a little bird? Was there a little bird over here? You know what that bird was? Most kids think it's a duck, but your parents know it's a Tweety bird. Yeah. It's got a weird little voice, right? Where are you? Where are you?
Over here.
Did you see it? Where'd it go? Hi, Kylie. So you guys ready? Do you have your pajamas on? Because today we're doing a pajama party. So what I want you to do is make sure you got your pajamas on. Oh, I got my mellow out shirt. Yeah, all right. And hi, Charlotte. How you doing? And hello, Victor. Welcome back. So I've got my pajamas on, and I hope you have your pajamas on. If you want to, you can put in pictures of the pajama party. Hi, Victor again. Hello. You put your, I think that's two different Victors. We have a couple of Victors here. Okay. So you can put your picture on here and show us, you know, what kind of pajamas you got on. And if you'd like to, post your video of you dancing or having a good time. Are you ready to have some fun? I am. Okay, let me get, let's see. I got my pajamas on. Oh, that's right. Hi, Bree. I also have my lunch. I have a special lunch today. Today, what kind of lunch did you bring? Today I brought, hi Alex and Brooks. Today I brought a very healthy salad. Oh, I can't wait to eat that. My yummy, yummy salad. Oh yeah, that's good stuff right there. Uh-huh. Hello, Art. Welcome. Art is going to be after me at 1 o'clock. If you want to learn how to draw and do some awesome drawings, you can join him too. All right, and he's got some great tunes coming up. Yep. And I've got my mug of water. Always a good way to get started. Hello, Michelle. Okay, so I've got my pajamas on, and we're ready for the show, right? Something missing. Got my Tweeties on. Got my pajamas. Something is missing. I got my lunch. Oh, the guitar. I'll be right back. Okay, all right. I figured that's what we were missing. Okay, so are you guys ready to have some fun today? Yeah, I am. I thought I'd tell you about a little problem I had the other day. You see, I was getting kind of bored. Yeah, just sitting around not knowing what to do. What do you do after a while? Like, you know, you do your work, you do your homework. You play games, right? You eat lunch, you sing a song or two, and then you get kind of bored after a while. You can read a book, right? You can take a bath. So I wrote this song a long time ago.
sitting in my room and I don't know what to do. I've read all my books and color too. My dinosaurs and trucks won't get along. So I sat down and wrote a crazy song. It's a crazy, 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 crazy song. It's so crazy, crazy, makes you wanna sing along. It's so crazy, crazy, totally insane. Crazy, crazy, messing with my brain. It's crazy, 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 crazy song. Well, now I like to play tricks on my sister Sue. Well, I tease her, and she doesn't know what to do. And it feels so right, it can't be wrong. Nothing feels so right, it's a crazy, crazy song. It's a crazy, 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 crazy song. Hi, Nora! It's so crazy, 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 crazy song. It's so crazy, crazy, makes you wanna sing along. It's so crazy, crazy, totally insane. I'm crazy, crazy, mess with my brain. It's crazy, 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 crazy song. So if you're sitting in your room and you don't know what to do, you've read all your books and you color too.
That's how it goes.
And your dinosaurs and trucks won't get along. That's the time to sit down and write a crazy song.
Oh no, not again.
It's a crazy, 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 crazy song. It's so crazy, crazy, makes you wanna sing along. It's so crazy, crazy, totally insane. A crazy, crazy, messing with my brain. It's a crazy, 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 crazy song. If I sing, woo! Let's get crazy. You wanna sing along. It's so crazy, crazy, totally insane. It's a crazy, crazy, messing my brain. It's crazy, 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 crazy song. Woo-hoo. I wanna see your crazy dance. You got a crazy dance? Can you do this thing where you move your hips? Hi, Hannah! Everybody move those hips. That's right. Shake it up. And you don't know what to do, hi Nina. You read your books and you colored too. And your dinosaurs and trucks don't get along. Well, that might be the time to write a crazy, crazy, crazy song.
Uh-oh.
It's a crazy, 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 crazy song. It's so crazy, crazy, makes you wanna sing along. It's so crazy, crazy, totally insane. Crazy, crazy, messing my brain. That's crazy, 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 crazy song. Crazy dance, woo!
Much. Give yourself a big hand. Welcome, everybody. Hi, Louie. Hi, Robin. So good to see all our friends out there. Thanks for joining Lunch with Yosi. I've got my tasty lunch. I hope you do, too. And I hope you got your dancing feet as well, you know? So, we usually wear our pajamas at night, right? If we wear our pajamas at night, I think we did this song last week, and I want to hear everybody say, tonight! Let's try it. Tonight! Tonight! Let's clap our hands. Everybody say,
wishes on my friends tonight. We swim with all the whales tonight. Riding in the sea, come along, just you, you and me. Can hop like kangaroos tonight. Bounce around the moon tonight. You can hop there too. Come along, we'll be with you tonight. 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 Whatever you want to be, all you've got to do is close your eyes and see. Tonight, 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 we don't want to be alone tonight. The night light by the phone tonight. Hey, you wanna be a friend? Come along, we'll sail away tonight. 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 'Cause when we bend reality, oh yeah, just a dream to me. Oh, no, no, someplace in the night. Don't you know it'll be alright. Yeah, tonight. Tonight. Alright. Everybody clap those hands. And take out your trumpet. Did this. Ready? Everybody take out your trumpet and... No trumpet. Okay. You know what to do. You stick out your lips like this. Everybody go... I want to see everybody do that. Ready? Go. Let's do it. I can't hear you. Yeah, I want to pretend you're sleeping and dreaming of a faraway place. Somewhere very, very far away, with beautiful green hills and goats roaming around, eating the grass and climbing the rocks. And suddenly you take flight, you fly up into the sky, soaring high, like a butterfly or a seagull. Hey Griffin, how you doing? All right, now everybody, you can open your eyes. Open your eyes. Go ahead, open your eye. Moms, dad, tell your kids to open their eyes. You don't have to keep them shut anymore. It's over, that part's over. Everybody say, tonight. Tomorrow? Tonight! Yesterday? Tonight! April 15th at 2 p.m. Tonight! Tonight! Everybody say, tonight! Tonight! Yeah, tonight!
All right. So are we ready for bed now? Is everybody ready for bed? I see the kids going, mm-mm. And the parents going, yeah, yeah. Okay. So, you know, we got the song about the five little monkeys. We're going to do one about six little monkeys. Ready? Show me five fingers. One, two, three, four, five. And you add one more. You got 51. One, two, three, four, five, and one is 51. No. One and five is 15, right? No. One, two, three, four, five, six, six. That's right, six. So we're going to do the song about the six little monkeys, and they're swinging in a tree. Tease Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. No, you can't catch me. Then along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and he goes, snap. Ready? Let's try it. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and he goes, snap. One more time. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, and he goes, snap. But first, we have to tease the alligator by saying, na 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 na. 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 Na 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 na. Six little monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. Na, 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 na. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Where's the alligator? He goes snap. Oh, oh, oh. Five little monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. No, you can't catch me. You can't catch me. Na, 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 na. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Here comes the alligator. By saying, oh, oh, oh. Four little monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. No, you can't catch me. You can't catch me. Na, 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 na. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Alligator? He goes snap. Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be, here comes the alligator. Oh, he goes snap. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Two little monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Alligator, can't catch me. No, you can't catch me. You can't catch me. Na, 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 na. Along comes Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Where's the alligator? He goes snap. Okay. Okay, how many alligators do we have? One. We always had one alligator. Okay, how many monkeys do we have? One monkey. So if this one monkey and this one alligator get together, what's going to happen? Are they gonna kiss each other on the nose? No kissing. No, no. Are they gonna shake hands? No handshaking. Are they going to dance the hula? Are they going to have tea? What's going to happen? Huh? I hear you. So, yes, Jonathan, it's nap time for the monkeys. I see that. So, is the monkey going to eat the alligator? Or is the alligator going to get eaten by the monkey? What? What's going to happen? The monkey is going to eat the alligator. And then the alligator gets eaten by the monkey. No, that's not what happens. All right, let's find out. I want everybody to say, ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, one more thing. I want everybody to say, na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. One little monkey swinging in a tree. He's a Mr. Alligator. Mr. Alligator, quiet as can be. Here comes the alligator. He goes snap. He goes snap. He goes more time. He goes, snap.
Thank you. Give yourself a big, big hand.
Yes. So are we ready for bed now? You're not ready for bed yet? Really? Oh, yeah. Before we go to bed, we have to do something. We have to get ourselves washed, right? How about we do that? Ready? We wash our hands. We do that. That's true. But we also wash our body. So let's pretend your room right now where you are is a big bathtub. Ready? And we know what to do in a bathtub, right? Jump in and go splash. Ready? Let's try. 1, 2, 3. Splash. That's right. And I want to see you, buddy, taking the washcloth and the soap. And you're going to scrub your hands and your arms and all over. Ready? This is a little Rocky song. Water is fine, fine, fine. Soap is mine, mine, mine. Scrubbing shine, shine, shine. It's my bath time. Water is nice and warm. Makes me feel at home. Like a baby whale. It's my bath time. Here come the bubbles. Bub, bub, bub. Bubbly bubbles. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh, whoa, whoa. Silky bubbles. Hey, in my tub, 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 I'm gonna scrub, scrub, scrub every part of me. 'Cause it's my bath time. Scrub my toes, toes, toes. Scrub my ears and nose. Scrub my belly button. Oh, that tickles. It's my bath time. Here come the bubbles. Bub, bub, bub. Bubbly bubbles. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh, whoa, whoa. Silky bubbles. All right, everybody, scrub your back. And scrub your hair. Now scrub somebody else's hair. Put your fingers in there. Mess it all up. Bub, 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 bubbly bubbles. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Silky bubbles. Uh-oh. The water's getting colder. We have to move faster. Water's fine, fine, fine. Soap is mine, mine, mine. Scrubbing, shine, shine, shine. It's my bath time. It's my bath time. It's my bath time. Everybody jump in and go splash. Very good. You know, after my bath, put on my pajamas. And I think we're ready for bed. Not yet. You still feel like dancing? You do? Okay. If you still feel like dancing, I got to see some good dance moves. One of the dance moves is one where everybody moves their arms back and forth, right? And then you move your hips at the same time. And I can't really do that. What is that called? When you the floss, right? After you brush your teeth, you floss. Can you guys floss? Can you guys do that? Okay. Any of the moms and dads out there want to film your kids doing the floss? That's awesome. Even if they do it really badly or really good. Because I do it really badly. Ready? So we're going to do the floss. And so I want to see a buddy move into this one. Here goes. Okay, you got the moves? Ready? And this is a song that all the kids are singing. I don't know why they're singing this song. It's a song about a baby. A baby that's a shark.
Baby shark, baby shark, baby shark, baby shark.
Grandma shark, grandma shark, grandma shark, grandma shark, grandma shark,
the end. That's the end. That's the end. 'Cause that's the
caterpillar. No.
That's the
belly button. No.
That's the
candy bar. No. That's the platypus. No. The inchworm? That's the what? Oh, the end.
That's the end.
Do, 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 do.
Yes, that's the end.
Oh my God, nobody call me while this is going on. That's when we get these little things falling all over the place. Hey, Sammy, how you doing? Welcome, welcome. I'm so glad you joined us. And, you know, I know a lot of people are washing their hands. We can't say it enough. You got to keep distances away from people. You have to wash your hands. And have you been singing the ABCs while washing your hands? Because I've got a special way to do the ABCs. If you sing along, I'll show you how to do it, right? Here we go. Here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Hi, Kai and Shadra. All right, so that was good, but I want to hear you guys singing again. Ready? Here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Hi, Claire. How you doing, guys? So that's the way we do the ABCs. And if you do that twice, you can wash your hands for a whole 20 seconds. That's right. That's what I do. But after a while, I get a little bored of doing the ABCs all the time. So I thought, what if we did it backwards? Are you ready to do the ABCs backwards? You are? Hi, Lior. So if we're going to do the ABCs backwards, we're going to have to turn around and A, B, C, no, 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 no. I don't mean that. No, not that kind of backwards. I mean, we're going to start off with what letter? We start off with A, but if we're going to start backwards, we start off with Z. That's right. We're going to do Z, Y, X. Ready? So I've been practicing. Here's what I want everybody to do. Put your hands on the side of your head and go, Om. Ready? That's how we concentrate. Om. If your parents are saying, what are you doing? You say, I'm concentrating. Om. Ready? Let's do it backwards. Z all the way down. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, here we go. I've been practicing.
Z, Y, X, W, V, U, T. S, R, Q, P, O, N, M, L, K, J, I, H, G, F, E, D, C, B, N,
D, C, B, N, D, C, B, N, A, A, A,
A,
A, A,
actually that's a D,
A.
Now I know my Z, Y, X's, next time let's all walk to Texas.
Or walking to Texas. That's not right.
So, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me? And now I know my Z, Y, X's. Next time, let's all walk to
Texas.
That's the right way to say Texas. So, are we ready for bed now? No, you're not ready for bed yet? Oh, you know what? I've got a little story. A bedtime story. And if we're going to do a bedtime story, I want everybody to kind of cuddle up out there. You know, if you have a blanket or a pillow or something you can kind of cuddle with, right? I want you to do that. And if you want to, you can even lay down somewhere. Sit down or lay down somewhere. You know, we can still see this broadcast. And we're going to do a song about a time when I was trying to get my own kids to bed. And guess what? It wasn't working out at all. It wasn't working out well at all. Hi, everybody. So it was a night like any other night. We ate our food, brushed our teeth, took a bath, read a bedtime story, and it got quiet. Did I see some frowny faces? Did somebody put frowny faces on my... Wait a minute. Are you frowning because this is about going to bed? Don't worry, it's a happy story. This actually happened to me. My wife and I had twins, and they were 2 years old, and they weren't going to sleep. So, everybody lay down in beds, close their eyes, and it got quiet. Shh. I looked around. I couldn't hear a sound. So I said, good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. And I turn out the light. Everybody's being as quiet can be. So I shut the door and I walk down the hall. When all of a sudden, everybody got up and started dancing. We're not going to sleep. We're not going to sleep. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Well, now we're not gonna close our eyes. Sit till the morning rise. Mom and Dad, be surprised. We're not going to sleep. I said, get back in your beds. Well, everybody got back in their beds. They closed their eyes. And they got quiet again. I looked around and I heard a yawn. So I said, good night, sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs bite. And I turn out the light. Everybody's being as quiet can be. So I shut the door and I walk down the hall. All of a sudden, we're not going to sleep. We're not going to sleep. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Well, now we're not gonna close our eyes. Step to the morning rise. Mom, now be surprised. We're not going to sleep. I said, what's going on in here? And everybody went back into their beds. They laid their heads on their pillow, and they got quiet again. Now, I told you this is a true story, something that actually happened. And don't worry, it has a happy ending. So everybody laid back down in their beds and closed their eyes. They got quiet again. Shh. I looked around and I heard a yawn. I waited a little bit longer and I heard a snore. I said, everybody's got to be asleep now, right? So I said, good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. And I turn out the light. Everybody's being as quiet can be. So I shut the door. I walk down that hall. was still quiet, so I walked some more. I said, hey, what's going on in here? What's going on in here? And you know what I did? You know what I did? Ask me what? Ask me what? I started hopping too. We're not going to sleep. We're not going to sleep. We're in trouble heap. Yeah, we're in trouble heap. We jump so high, up in the sky. All the moms and dads, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins, people from down the street we don't even know. And we jumped up so high that we all got so tired. All the grandparents, uncles, aunts, we all fell back down on our beds. Plus we're not going. That's a true, true story. Thank you, everybody. Give yourself a big, big hand. Well, I hope everybody's sleeping now.